Welcome to the channel. Right, hello. We're just up to have a look and see what's going on up. I was up here last night, but I'm just driving up past and I've noticed quite a big difference. This is all very interesting because it's a like work in progress type thing. Jesus fuck. It's a bit rocky. Right, so you can see, because it was dark last night as well when I came up here, so you can see what they've been doing. This is all a bit. Ugh! Jesus. Don't even know if you can walk up and get out the other side. Probably not. Don't know if you can go away around there and land up away up there. I don't think so somehow. Well, not without going through somebody's. I can't really help myself. I always got to go at the end or something. This is the entrance here. Huh, it's not exactly locked much, is it? So there it is. Gate's open, there's not much point going in there. There was like that. Now it's got to be a housing scheme. These big machines. Can you see it? Diggers. I hope in 20 years time somebody looks on at this and goes, wow, or there's a tin of brew. Well, they're not going to say that, are they? So we'll get the daily update. Kelmisa higher. So that's a better video than last night. Anybody's interested will be able to look. The door, there's a door open in one of the cabins. Make me wonder. Normally security staff has a car, but not necessarily. Sometimes they don't earn a lot of money. Yeah. Tins. Beware. We'll get a look down here. Right down there. You maybe could have walked up round there actually. Yeah. Probably not. Big earth moving machines. Drainage. Alright then. So that's the end of this video. Thanks for watching. It's a building site update. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. Now we're going up to have a look at the other bit. Bye! Congratulations to